Give me a moment to do, you know, thumbnail and stuff. Starting to stream in 10 seconds. Alright, let's get into it, shall we? Streaming.
Actually, maybe.
Hey, you know, I'm already streaming. I'm doing this early in the morning,
hey,
so
we're gonna search this area. See what we
you
come
can,
up with.
You can,
you cool?
I know.
Yeah. Let's go find that radio tower.
Don't worry, man. Don't worry. This won't mess it up. Don't worry, don't worry.
You already did mess it up by
not changing the schedule. I know. And I'm sorry, okay? Yeah. But this is at least a bit.
Keep your eyes peeled.
Way ahead of you, kid.
Okay. Sin.
Can't go this way.
Time to head back. Alright, so... Alright, so...
I'll be back in a second.
Alright. So, we'll just make our way out of... the sewers from the previous episode where Henry left us, and then me and Ellie had to find our way out from the fire. Oh.
Alright, same time. Come on, let's do it.
Come on, kids, go. All right, you go in.
Okay.
Hey, flashlights out. Sam, stay close. Someone's finally learning.
Oh my god. It's gonna be like a dozen figures in here. It's gonna be so terrifying.
Which way?
Joel, we should see what's over here.
Alright, we'll check this side out.
I'm not a fan of this place.
Me neither. We ain't got much of a choice.
Open it, LA.
And voila.
Stop on supplies while you can.
Do you think they'll join us? Up all the way to Tommy's?
I don't know. Just gonna have to see how everything pans out.
Whatever, Henry, I'll follow you. Come on, run faster.
Can we get out this
Whatever
way?
Whatever happened to you?
Nah, there's no way to reach that. Well, I can't swim.
That makes two of us.
All right, Joel. How do we get across?
I guess we gotta figure something out.
Hey, this thing's on some kind of track. Maybe there's a way we can use it.
It's jammed.
Look, a generator.
Y'all wait there. I can't reach it.
These puzzles.
Huh?
Come on, Henry, get on my shoulders. I'll ride for you. There's a ladder underwater somewhere. Anything that can find. It's locked. So. Bro, what did you do here? Did you shoot the generator?
Started a party 17 minutes ago. How?
I'm stuck. Can you help me, man? Rose, but can you help me?
But how are you stuck?
So go into my live stream. I don't know where to go for real. Press to grab a ladder or something.
Okay.
Oh, I found it. I found it, dude.
Oh, just now? Okay.
After 10 years. Not really.
Henry, give it a shot.
Bro, they hide these things in the most awkward way.
Thank you.
Just get out of here.
Let's go, Ellie.
Oh, there you go. That's smart.
My guy played Naruto at 12:45 a.m. in the morning.
All right, see if that generator still got some juice.
Here goes nothing. All right.
You have the DLC extension pack, so.
Yeah, don't jinx us.
Oh, that's so scary. Lucky me. That's why he bought it. It's on sale right now for 21 bucks. Makes sense. I need to see how far he got.
I gotta say, I'm impressed.
Come on, boy. Wait, why me?
As you were talking, you literally cut out while in my room and the PlayStation 3 in the living room. So then you sounded like you were doing a perfectly fat scream. Do a playthrough of Naruto Storm 2, or should I not?
We'll discuss that after you finish Crash.
I say no, because I'm going to be doing Spider-Man.
Yeah. I'll be back in a second. Oh, there's so much water. Hello. Confirm events. Let's go to the wanted list. Oh.
What's up? So, a guy named Electro just went in my chat.
A guy named Electro just beat your...
I'm gonna get the shotgun.
You're gonna get the shotgun now?
Yeah.
Wait. I realized in this game it said Yamatoto. It says it's Yamato.
What the fuck do? You shoot them. How you like that, bitch?
Infected.
Damn. Bitch. What the? Hey, Rose, you there? Yo, dude. Yo, Rose. I'm lost.
Go ahead.
Later. Not getting eaten first.
Hello to the new person that just joined. That's good.
What is this?
Oh, this is an ice cream truck.
An ice cream truck?
Yeah, Henry told me about this. They sell ice cream in the truck.
What? No way, Joel.
That's true. This thing. Drive around and play real loud, creepy music, and kids would come running out to buy stuff.
You're totally fucked.
I'm serious.
Hello. What's up?
I just came back from my shower. No, no.
Shit.
Wait. Bro, there's a sniper on me.
Thank you for picking Chai as well. Thank you for picking Chai. Thank you for picking Chai. What are you on right now?
Got them snipes.
They're snipers?
Yeah.
I thought you were about to say clickers and I was like, yes, it's time again. Wait, where do I go?
Where do you think you're going?
I should go back.
Ah, shit, I got headshot.
Wait, you got a headshot, or did they headshot you?
They headshotted me.
Oh.
He's behind the car!
Let's go inside here. So I can get more items. No. fish.
Snipers.
I mean, that's just in any game that has this. That's in any game. Of course, it's a GD. Hold on. I'm not getting an old kunai anywhere. I need to investigate. Investigation center. Time to make the new Naruto jutsu.
Ah, fuck you.
Oh, is the rage gonna happen? Naruto versus two elite Jonin.
Ah, there you are. Told them what to do again?
Yeah, after.
You already told them?
After.
Wind? I'm not Shiraya, I think.
closer. Yeah.
He's not dead.
William, that's you.
Blonde hair.
Yeah, blonde hair here. Yeah. Like vaca. You vaca here.
Oh, it looks
only
very different.
Only black eyes. Yeah. The hair like vaca.
I look different from when I was a baby.
Oh.
I forgot Asuna is the Hokage's son.
bop, bop, bop. Bop.
My grandma is leaving.
You alright, Sam? Yeah, I'm okay.
Epic.
Thanks, Joel.
Ow.
Alright. We did it.
Nope.
We should move.
Didn't answer.
Sam!
Oh shit.
Where is it?
I got one.
Why is Lindor chocolate so sweet?
You're okay.
Still here. Anybody hurt?
Whoa.
Good. I think it's time we quit this place. Come on.
What's his name?
Shut down. I'm serious. It's Tommy's birthday. That's all he wanted to do. Just rent two Harleys and drive across the country. I could die happy if I could just ride one.
What was it like? This guy, come on, man, give me details. Describe it.
You know what? You two deserve a little privacy.
No, Ellie. This isn't just any regular motorcycle, okay? You get on that bad boy, you feel that engine? Nothing like it.
Here it's time for the battle of epicness. This battle when I first played this game on the PS3 gave me straight A's. Six, give me a week bit.
Did Henry send you?
No. Why would Henry send me?
Make sure I'm not fucking up somehow.
I'd say we all did pretty good back then. Is everything alright?
Yeah, everything's fine.
Have a good night.
How is it that you're never scared?
Who says that I'm not?
What are you scared of?
Yes, sir.
Let's see. Scorpions are pretty creepy. Being by myself.
Yeah.
What about you?
Bye.
Those things me, me, me,
me, me, me, me.
What if the people are still inside?
I don't want to keep getting 8 points.
What if they're trapped in there without any control of their body? Scared of that happening to me.
Okay. First of all, we're a team now. Okay, we're gonna help each other out. And second, they might still look like people, but that person is not in there anymore.
Henry says that they've moved
on. Oh, I'm running into a person. That's why I wasn't going forward.
Like in heaven. Do you think that's true?
I go back and forth. I mean, I'd like to believe it.
But you don't.
I guess not.
Yeah. Me neither.
Oh. Well, the serious talk. I almost forgot. There. If he doesn't know about it, he can't take it away.
Oh, it's signed Sakura.
All right. I'm pooped.
It's signed Sagra.
I'll see you tomorrow.
Look at him, Mark. I don't see anything.
Damn. That smells good.
Good morning.
Where's Sam?
I let him sleep in for once.
So you're actually learning.
Well, if you want him to join us, you can go wake his ass up.
Okay. Sam? Sam!
The hell? Shit, he's turning!
I'm back to normal.
That's my fucking brother! Screw it!
Later, bro! Solid seed and energy seed. Why don't you keep getting seeds?
Henry. I'm gonna get that gun from you, okay? Oh, okay, okay, easy.
This is your fault.
This is nobody's fault.
It's all your fault.
Henry. Henry,
oh,
no.
Oh, it's a fight? Okay.
Oh my god.
No play. Oh, I get awakened, yay. This made the weird. What?
So much for this road.
You just follow the river. It'll lead us straight to Tommy's. Come on.
Rasenge. Chill.
What happened between you two?
What
do you mean?
You and Tommy. You're not together, so clearly something.
We just had a bit of a disagreement.
Ew!
Tommy saw the world one way.
Oh, hang on!
Yeah, your friend.
I can't
Mark
do the air sing on like I want.
That kept him busy for a while, but just like Tommy, he eventually quit that too.
How was it?
I didn't even get hit.
His last words to me were, I don't ever want to see your goddamn face
again. Yeah.
He's gonna help us?
We're gonna find out.
Well,
one second. Oh.
Let's just keep going.
Actually, hit. Enough. No, I was gonna transform. I am dressed.
She's confused.
Who is?
Because what's his name was confusing her.
Strako.
Yeah. Asking that all the time. Can I come for the car?
And now I do that. This cover feels nice because I had a shower. Request fulfilled. And I got Rock Lee to
Rose, I'm stuck.
You're stuck? How are you stuck?
Oh no.
I don't know. Like, well, what do you mean by stuck?
I don't know where to go.
Whoa, what's that?
Right there's a hydroelectric power plant.
So you're lost.
Oh,
never mind, I found it.
It uses the river's movement and turns it into electricity. Look, I know what it is. I don't know how it does it.
Alright. How are we doing?
My voice cracks a lot.
You get the other one up, we'll make it across.
My voice has been starting to crack. Yeah. Huh? I want to lie on the towel. That's what I just said. I'm gonna put them somewhere. I don't even know what I have for breakfast. I'm just gonna leave it.
I'll find something. So hang tight.
Hey, we're playing Asuma Sarutobi. Hapatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatat Asuma and Kukuzu. Huh? Oh dear! Oh. 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 Oh.
stitching jutsu. Fuck. That is a lot of damage. Fuck. But a scratch is fatal.
Go and give it a spin.
Washing.
She
stole my room.
Got to leave that stupid robot on his grave. What should I do with it?
Ellie.
What? I want to talk about it.
He's died it.
Why not?
How many times do we need to go over this? Things happen, and we move on.
It's just...
That's enough.
You're right. I'm sorry.
Let's get the Tommies.
Wee! Lord Joshin.
I know, I am too.
Alright, next portal I see, I'm totally shooting it.
Let's get past this place, then we can scrounge
it. Unable to use ultimate jutsu? I mean, that makes sense. The jutsu that he used on me on after the second.
Ain't no way around.
Oh!
Gonna have to cut through the plant.
I didn't know you could come after that. Oh, wait, I'm gonna try this again.
Don't even think about reaching for your weapon. Tell the girl to drop hers now.
Oh yeah, I can't use my ult. My ult.
Who's the lady says?
Hey.
Please tell me you're lost.
Bring it.
We didn't know the place was occupied. We're just trying to make our way through.
Through to where?
You're all right.
But you know these people?
Know him. He's my goddamn brother.
Tommy.
Holy shit.
Shigemaru, sub.
How you doing, baby brother?
Stupid.
God damn. Yeah. Let me look at you.
Easy. It's going to happen to you, too.
This is Maria.
Hey, we got the cancel.
Nice, she sort of runs things around
here. We got the shadow up to jutsu cancel.
Ma'am, thanks for not blowing my head off.
Would have been embarrassing, considering you're my brother-in-law.
We all gotta get wrangled up at some point.
Ellie, right? Yeah. Brings you through here. That's kind of a long story.
Why don't we bring him inside?
Yeah. You hungry?
Starving.
Thank you.
false alarm. They're friendlies.
We've been dealing with raids. A lot of bandits in this area.
It's been quiet for a few days.
What the hell are you doing here? I thought I'd find you in Jackson.
Been trying to bring the plant back to life.
We had it working before, but one of the turbines went south.
We have electricity, Joel. I had. We'll get her running again.
No way. You guys have horses.
We got a whole lot of them.
Hey, Tommy, give me a hand with this.
Sorry, I'll be right back.
Tew, tew.
Can I? Yeah, of course. He likes when you pet his ears. You ever ride one? I actually have.
When have you ridden a horse?
Winston, this soldier back in the zone. He gave me lessons.
You know, if you want, we can take him riding later.
That'd be awesome.
There.
Hey, thanks, Tommy.
No sweat. All right, let's continue the tour.
Earl?
Yeah?
Why are you here? Weren't you supposed to head back this morning?
Still waiting on Hauser and the rest of the boys to relieve me.
You know, we'll be fine. Just go home to your family.
It's just a couple more hours. I'll tough it out.
All right. Look, take it easy.
Don't cry. Please don't. I don't want to cry.
Maria.
All right. Yeah, go ahead.
We're in the control room. Steve's about to start it back up. You want to come check it out?
I'd rather eat with Ellie.
It's my turn anyway. I'll go.
I'll come with you. Go with Maria. Get some food in.
Come on, Ellie. Let's give the boys some space. I'm sending Tommy over. Stand by.
This will be the sixth time of them trying to get the turbines back online. We've been here just a week, and it feels like forever. I got something for you. Last year, I went back to Texas, back home. Most of our stuff is long gone. Most of it.
Why is this Steve?
Here.
Oh, okay.
It's a little faded, but still looks pretty good.
I'm good.
You sure? I mean...
I said I'm good.
Okay. Well, I'll hold on to it for you.
Tommy,
I have goosebumps and...
I need to talk to you.
I'm getting emotional, so...
Probably. Yeah, okay. Let me just check on my guys real quick. Come on.
I have goosebumps on my right arm. Oh my goodness. My hair is standing up.
I don't know what you heard, but you should see the camera. We're over 20 families strong now. It was Maria and her father. They set up this place with the idea of being self-sustained. We have crops and livestock. Remember how we thought no one could live like this anymore?
Protection.
Adults take turns guarding the perimeter. We've got an electrified fence.
You still got to deal with infected, though, right?
Who doesn't? But it's the world we live in.
Well, maybe you don't have to.
You sound like Marlene.
Where are you going? Okay, bye-bye. Yep.
We think we got it this time.
Are you ready? And then, yes, but then
you
I want to know.
I didn't say that.
Yeah, I'm coming.
$1 million works. Sure. Make it two.
All right.
Don't mind me. Just going to see you guys. No,
my mom's gone. Okay. Oh, no, I did the cancel wrong.
drop down to the ground. Everybody gonna go around. Fuck. Okay, good to go. Nani. Ugh. My phone just got a notification, and I don't know what it is.
We got bell.
Shutting on.
Nice work, boys.
We're saying on. Now plop in the water.
And my earphones, you know, right? My phone's all the way over there, and I could feel the vibration from the couch.
So what crew you got?
I'm gonna go in a call with what's his name?
Place gives him a second chance.
Beta.
Give us all a second chance.
Actually, no. Wait. Let me see how long you've been streaming for, my guy.
Been on quite the adventure.
When'd you start?
I reckon he's got something
like
to do with
9:30.
80 minutes ago. 1 hour and 20 already.
Well, go on then. She's immune. Immune to what?
So you'll finish at 11.
I've seen her breathe enough spores to take down a dozen men. Nothing.
Then I'll be my turn.
I can show you.
Let's get a baby.
Why bring her here? I'm supposed to deliver to the fireflies. The way I figure they're your boys. You finished the job.
I haven't even had breakfast.
I haven't seen a firefly in years.
But I'm still not hungry.
Now, I'm not
didn't
asking
have
for
anything
much.
To dinner yesterday.
I just want some simple
well.
Gear enough to set me on my way. What makes you think I'd do this? This isn't for me, Tommy. This is for your damn cause.
My cause is my family now. We ain't talking about some walk in the park.
Jesus, boy. Have Maria get some of your born-again friends to do it.
They got families, too.
Tommy, I need this.
Takashi. Kaka.
You want some gear? Sure. But I ain't taking that girl off your hands.
This is how you gonna repay me, huh?
Repay you?
With all those goddamn years I took care of us.
Took care? That's what you call it? I got nothing but nightmares from those years.
You survived because of me.
It wasn't worth it.
To me, I just feel like Natasha doesn't care that much.
He's
like, oh yeah, he died. Cool.
Pissy little brother.
We ain't back in Boston. You lay your hands on me again, it won't end well for you.
Kill his head.
We're under attack. You still remember how to kill, right?
Yeah.
Bandit!
Stop him! Don't let him into the building! Get that noise down in the room, mate.
What? The Hokage shit for me.
get your ID.
Shout out to Ellie. Did you just say shout out to Ellie? No. I said, oh shit, this. Oh my god, bro. You just got my head opened.
Oh. Shack.
Later.
It's his home, baby.
One fuck up and then I turn into one of those widows.
Keep yawning.
Okay?
I have to do this. I don't know what else to say. To the fireflies. You don't have to worry about it.
It's best this way.
Maybe some real good will come of this.
Oh yeah, I got these two.
I need to talk to Ellie.
Say again, I didn't hear you. Joel!
What is it?
That girl of yours. She took one of our horses and rode off.
Which way?
Come on.
Almost that. This whole
road. Just saw her riding on out of here. Go back inside. Help the others clean the place up.
He's at the middle.
Damn it. This woman.
There.
Yeah.
Tracks?
How do you...
save right now or no?
Huh?
Are you able to save or not?
Save.
Save the game.
Yeah.
She couldn't have gotten far. We'll
find. That's an hour and 30.
Stop, kid. You know, each episode's like 2 hours long.
Nothing like this.
No, it's not.
What's going on?
I'll check my phone right now and see you later. Yep, the last one was an hour and 50. The one before that was... 50. Mine is an hour and 30. Or an hour and 21. Or shorter, actually. Because I have to edit.
I'm nearly done, don't worry.
Four tracks.
Alright. Good. Then I will have to play the heart of the card. Or to live in Crash Band 2. One place coming. For an hour and 50, never mind, we can do another 20 minutes. Hey dude, Link.
Yeah?
We can do another 20 minutes if you want, so then it could be like the other video. So I'm gonna, I need to have breakfast, because I forgot to have breakfast.
Come on, let's go.
No stop! Okay. Hey, God.
Tracks keep going this way.
Attack.
By the way, I'll be back. I need to go cook something. Derby.
Okay.
By the ranch. That's our horse. She's got to be there.
Area looks clear.
Where's this girl at?
Yourself at risk? It's pretty goddamn stupid.
Well, I guess we're both disappointed with each other then.
What do you want from me?
Admit that you wanted to get rid of me the whole time.
Tommy knows this area.
Oh,
well, I'm sorry. I trust him better than I trust myself.
Stop with the bullshit. What are you so afraid of? That I'm gonna end up like Sam? I can't get infected. I can take care of myself.
How many close calls have we had?
Well, we seem to be doing all right so far.
And now you'll be doing even better with Tommy.
Not her, you know.
What?
Maria told me about Sarah.
Ellie. All right, I'm back.
You want to try to find someone?
I just finished cooking myself a green onion pancake.
I'm sorry about your daughter, Joel. But I have lost people, too. Everyone I have cared for has either died or left me. Everyone fucking except for you. So don't tell me that I would be safer with someone else, because the truth is I would just be more scared.
Hey, Ellie, you good?
Me.
Now, Ellie's just sneaking to a wall.
I'm I mean, NPCs. That's what they do best.
Take your hands off him!
Yeah, you're falling, guys. Everyone, of this cutscene, I will end it here.
Hand up.
Got it. It's my turn.
Movies tonight.
Where is this lab of theirs?
All the way out, University of Eastern Colorado.
No big horns. Haley, get up. We're going back to town. Hang on, this fella. That's all right. Well, don't make me repeat myself.
What are you doing?
Your wife kind of scares me. I don't want it coming out.
Sorry for stealing your horse.
Come back to town. Let's discuss it at least.
Maybe my mind's all made up. University, Eastern Colorado. How do I find this lab?
It's in the science building. Looks like a giant mirror. You can't miss it.
Take care of that wife.
There's a place for you.
Bro, this is one long ass cutscene.
It all makes sense.
It's been like 5 minutes of a cutscene.
I'll be back in a sec. I need to put my plane glasses.
This will be the end of the episode. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Please like and subscribe. Hit the notifications bell if you loved it. And I'll see everyone in the next episode. Link out.